With grammar reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. Plague.
Dillian?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Dillian?
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it!
Hold the heavy strike! Hold it! Unleash the sword!
She can focus inside her. End it!
End it! Now, focus now!
You're stronger than him.
Focus.
Focus! It's the only way.
Focus! Focus!
Focus now!
Waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
He
Fire!